Amonsur is attacking Oa. You up for a little traveling?
You really think a little beating can keep me down? What are you waiting for, Pooza? We got us some Manhunter ass to kick.
Don't think so, Ammon. You forget, the ring sought me out, not you. It won't even fetch you a newspaper.
I warned my father that his precious green field was powerless against the yellow energy of the field.
Green Lantern!
the end, Amit. I've just begun. Beware my power! Your Manhunters keep letting you down, Ammon. Come on, why don't you show them how to fight?
I do not need robots to fight my battles, Earthman.
Well, let's see what you can do, Ammon.
I will destroy you myself! You savages were just learning to walk on 2 feet.
My father was a fool to believe you humans deserve to walk with gods.
You have your victory, Ammon. You fight to destroy worlds, I fight to save them.
Come, Earthman. You want to be like my father? His ring could have made me a god, but all it will bring you is death.
Ring, now would be a good time to give me everything you and the Guardians got.
Ammon! Beware my power!
Finished, Ammon! I will not let you win! Is it over?
For now.
Thank you. Hal, Sinestro. Your leadership today has once again helped save the universe. Not only are untold worlds in your debt, but so are we. We thank you for your service.
As ever, I serve the cause of justice.
Kilowog, you endured great suffering on Biot, yet your loyalty to the Corps never wavered. May your strength inspire your comrades. Thank you.
Just doing my job.
And as for you, Hal Jordan of Earth, we have never had a Green Lantern, shall we say, quite as difficult as you. You question our every word, you challenge our every command. You should be purged from the Corps and your planet removed from our protection. And yet, in your insubordination, you have the makings of becoming the greatest Green Lantern of all. What say you, Hal Jordan?
In brightest day, in blackest night, no evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil's might
beware my power! Green Lantern!